Okay, so I've allowed it to have a little bit more voltage. And also, let me just get it tilted up slightly. There we go. And also, yeah, a little bit more voltage, 20 volts, 2 amps, it's allowed to take up to. It's not even trying to do that, though. At the minute, it's on like 0.591. You can't see from behind there, but I was just looking at the pretty patterns, I think you can see on the left hand side of the screen. So, of course, the bulb, this one's broken, this bulb, all the filaments are damaged. But it is nice to see the different waveforms as I move, as I stay still. Sort of builds up to that. If I take that away, there's the same sort of thing. That is a different pattern actually. So if I hold it here. Yeah. That's always one of the prettiest with these tungsten bulbs. And it's not getting particularly hot. I've put these like couple of capacitors on down here. And really, ow, when you touch the metal, of course, you got to remember these things. When you touch bits of metal, you're going to get a bit of a burn, which makes it quite impractical sometimes. If I disconnect that, not a lot of real difference in what it does and what it doesn't. Bloop, 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 bloop. And it doesn't really pull that much, it's about 11 watts, drops down to 10 and a half, 12, 11, between 11.9 and 12.1 watts. This one down here is still on, I can't actually, that doesn't affect anything. Doesn't do anything. Yeah, it's still pretty good. But really, if we wanna, we'd have to turn this up a bit more to see if we can push some more power out of it. I have noticed if I put a capacitor on, like an electrolytic, it does use more amperage. I'll connect this up now. I'm just gonna connect it up, you know, before what's already on here, which is a resistor and a LED. That LED glows. Look, if I go anywhere near it, I think that's just killed it. Wouldn't be surprised, nice spark off that. Yeah, I think I just killed that LED. So you don't really get much. It's not as though it's there's a great deal more with the capacitor on there. I did notice a difference before on my other coil, and there is a difference because I've got a radio on over there. It's just on the yeah, look. So you can see that. Let me go corner if I just have it in my hand. See that resistor? No, I don't like that. Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah, never mind. So I wonder if I should turn it up to blow the chip up. See how far I can just push it. Let's see what we're doing here for temperature. Nah, it's still cold. Oh, then there was a slight bit of temperature there. Nah. So 20 volts. Let's go to 24 volts. Turn it on. Okay. That's a lot nicer. That is a lot nicer. Bit more energy. It's drawing 18 watts now. 17. Let's turn that radio off. Now you let's turn it off. Let's do a quick little check on the heat. It's definitely giving a bit more pretty out there. Let's just turn it off and just check the heat. We don't really want to kill it, do we? Ah, it's still cold. Okay, that's 24, let's go 27 volts. Dial it in and off we go. Okay, that's definitely giving, it's definitely giving some more energy out. Yeah, it drops all the way down, so it's 19 watts. 21 watts when that's away, 24, 23, 24 watts at 27 volts, 0.8 of an amp. I think what it wants is some more turns on the coil. I think. Now, I wonder if I can actually do that. I will have to have a little play around and get back to you. That was with no capacitor as well, so just quickly check a bit of capacitance on this and see if we get anything extra out of it. I like the way that, oh, you didn't see it, the LED on here is lit up. Yeah, pretty patterns. Pretty patterns. Yeah. There we go, anyway. Just a little play around. Cheers for watching, guys. I've heard actually doing this sort of thing is good. It cleans the blood. Has anybody else heard of a machine that uses this sort of thing to clean the blood? Whatever, it still looks pretty cool on the old scope there. Yeah, it reckons it's running at 721 kilohertz. The amplitude on the scope is set to 10 thoughts per division and 100 microseconds in time. Cheers for watching, guys. Bye bye.